Hey guys, back with another video. About to continue where we left off with 2K Battleground. Without further ado, let's get into it. So you can see it. Look at this guy. We're at the Performance Center. Stone Cold Steve Austin. This is funny.
Whoa, Cassie Bell! Valle, Bell!
That's crazy, guys. Look at this, guys.
Exit stairs left.
So guys, notice this. Notice this. I got in the helicopter. I got in the helicopter and I jumped off the helicopter and did something stupid. It's crazy, guys. So guys, that was really crazy. You see that I jumped off the helicopter. That's my first time being on a helicopter, guys, in this 2K Battlegrounds. So let's see what they're talking about here. Alright guys, we got 3 matches to go. Alright, now we're not going to do the bottom because we're going to come back and do those, but I just want to stay on the main mission and just clear it out. But guys, let's do this. 5 a.m. Guys, that's what time I wake up in the morning. Ooh, they're out there working. Yeah, they're out there working, guys. They out there working.
Cassie, Val!
I'm doing it again, guys.
There's the trash talking. There's no
serious. It's over, guys. Guys, that was crazy. It was crazy. It took me some time. Alright, guys. Got two more matches to go. Got two more matches to go, guys, and then we're almost done. This is a long, long video. Long one. But guys, thank you for still sticking in. I'm gone, guys. Alexa Bliss feels some type of way. She feels some type of way, guys. But, you know, it's just business. Guys, I got out of there. You know, she couldn't touch me, guys. You know? What can I say? Nobody can't touch me, you know? Nobody can't touch me. Alright guys, we got one more match. We got one more match. And then we're done. The sisters, sister versus sister. Let's go. Let's go, guys. That was good. That was good, guys. That was really good for us. Friday. Alright guys, so when we come back, we are going here. See how many matches there are. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got 4 matches to do over here. So guys, when we come back, we're gonna pick up where we left off and we're going to go to this side. But until then, guys, peace out, and I'll catch you in the next one.